everybody. Eid Mubarak. Eid Mubarak to everyone. Hope you had your desired amount of quality time spent around your family members and you know, dearest and nearest ones. Right? Yeah. So thank you. Thank you so very much for joining me right away. And you know, I mean, thank you so very much for coming up with one after another desired recommendations as well. All right, so yeah, nothing much to talk about. You know, the inception that I'm going to get to, you know, get over. Yeah, thank you so very much. All right, so let's get started watching whatever we have today. Yeah, it's from Sheila Amja. Yeah, Sheila Amja just covered up a new song, so-called New Rules by Dua Lipa. So let's get to see how did she actually cover this up and comment on the way she covered this up. All right, so yeah, I mean, don't move anywhere else unless until I get done with my review session, right after getting done checking this out. Okay, so wherever you go, do get back to your seat as soon as the entire happening gets over. Okay, so I would like to see your presence right after getting done checking this out, you know, just because there'd be the review session started right at the end. So do join me on that session. All right, so thank you. Let's get started once again. Eid Mubarak to everyone. Yeah, so let's get started.
Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy.
She looks pretty.
Out of my mind. Wrote it down and read it out, hoping it would save me. Too many times, my love. He makes me feel like nobody else. But my love, he doesn't love me, so I tell myself, pick up the phone. You know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning.
Wow,
if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got new rules, I count them.
Amazing.
I gotta tell them to myself.
I was thinking, like, you know, she'd be having a little bit of difficulty in terms of getting this done. But actually, she's doing quite well.
Me, so I tell myself, I do. One, to pick up the phone. You know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend. You know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. And if you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got new rules, I count them.
Excellent!
I gotta tell them to myself, I got new rules, I count them. Practice makes perfect, I'm still trying to learn it by heart. It's live and breathe it, rehearse and repeat it, cause I pick up the phone, you know he's only calling cause he's drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. Three, don't be his friend, you know you're gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. If you're under him, you ain't getting over him. I got new rules, I count them, babe. I gotta tell them to myself. I got new rules, I count them. I gotta tell them, don't let him in, don't let him in, don't let him in, don't let him in.
Amazing, guys. Come on. I was thinking, yeah, she it'd be pretty much cumbersome for her to, you know, get to cover this up just because it sounded pretty complicated once I, you know, got this heard from the original singer. So amazing cover. I loved it, guys. I loved it. If something goes wrong and if you don't want somebody to be around your life, do follow these three rules, yeah, which are so-called new rules. Yeah, don't let them in, don't be friendly to them at all, and what else, don't pick up their phone. Yeah, so do follow these three steps and you would see no more undesired associations around you. Yeah, could be come on. I mean, beautiful, pretty beautiful. As usual, out of Sheila, this is what we expect, but this time she came up with the glasses. Oh my goodness, amazing. Yeah, amazing, loved it. Thank you whoever came up with such a request. Thanks goes to each of their pockets. Yeah, so thanks to each of you. And thanks to each of you for joining me, right away, watching this video right now. Hope you enjoyed the entire happening. If so, don't forget to let me know how do you feel about the performance, how do you feel about the entire happening actually. Okay, so include my reaction as well. Do let me know, do share with me some of your feedbacks, feelings and whatnot, so that I could get to understand what's happening around that. Okay, so around your mind. Okay, so yeah, do that. And if you have got any preference regarding any sort of videos or you want me to share my reaction over, do get me the link, please. Do get me the link. That's where I get it pretty much easier for me to get to reach out your desired content. Okay, so that's how I get to choose. Do you get my point? Because there is a big shortage of quality time that I could come up with. Okay, so do come up with your links and I'll definitely go for having a look at whatever you were trying to have me. You get my point? So what else, this is item to get done with the session, but before that I'd like to say, do help me reach out to whatever I have prescribed, a goal of 5,000 subscribers as soon as possible. Do help me reach that out, and right after that, basically, much more desired variations will be there around our rich reaction and review. So I want you to subscribe right away if you're not a subscriber yet. So do that, and let's get this over and start working on another one. Okay, yeah. So this is Alex signing off for now. Hope to see you on my next video. But till then, stay happy, stay well, and stay pretty excited about the entire happening that would be found in my next video. Yeah, just because I'm not sharing nothing about the suspense, climax and whatnot of my next video. Alright, so till that comes, stay just the way I expected you to stay. So lastly, this is what I'd like to say. So thank you. Eid Mubarak. Thank you.